ya daydreaming, Munchie. Come on, Orson needs ya pronto-like.
You're just in time, my pastel friends. There's no time to lose.
You better be right about him being our only hope for survival, because dragging him all the way in here was a real hassle, chump.
What can I do for you?
We're in one tight spot, Pac-Man. Irwin's evil army has almost reached this very outpost, and if it goes, the entire planet will soon follow.
Yeah, so get in this thingamabob.
Thingamabob? Clyde, Toc Man is a Model 420 tri-cylinder micro-tolerance combat mechanoid. And if it didn't need a pilot to be functional, I'd adopt it as my very own son this second.
In ya go, and don't mess this up.
Shotgun!
Never thought you and me would both be on the same side of a power pellet, Munchie. Guess this is pretty historic.
I'm happy for you. Keep your eyes on the road there, Pokey. Don't worry about your whatchamathingy, Orson. I'll go easy on her.
Good luck, Pac-Man! And try to bring Toc Man back in one piece! Two at most!